Hey, what's up everybody? So in front of you, we have the INKEE Benbox. It's a dual band wireless video transmitter. So we're gonna give you a quick unboxing of it, a quick overview, and a setup of it onto your camera. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. So here's a quick look at the Benbox. So included is the Benbox. And even though the box says there's three cables, there's actually five, which I'll go into further. And this can accept inputs of 1080p at 60, 720p at 60, 576p at 60, and 480p at 60. And this has dual band of 2.4 gigahertz and 5 gigahertz. This will work with iOS and Android. It will also work on Mac and Windows as well. And there is a built-in battery of 2500 milliamp. And the size of the Benbox is 3x3x1.5 inch. And it weighs just a little over 4 ounces. So let's go ahead and take a look at the inside. So here is the Benbox. Inside you get your pamphlet. And inside you get your cables. So here you have your Panasonic cable, which is also marked. You have your Sony cable. You have your micro USB. You have your USB-C. And you have your mini USB. Here's the Benbox. So you have your power button and battery check, 4 LEDs, your Wi-Fi signal. Here is your antenna. You have your USB-C for charging. You have your full-size HDMI. And you have your USB-A. So the USB-A, using one of the cables that's included, you can connect this to your camera and you can have control of your camera. So on your phone, you can, you know, take a picture, record, and all that, so as long as you have this plugged into your camera. And it doesn't come with an HDMI cable, so you will need to purchase your own. So here I purchased my own. So that's the only thing, is you'll need to purchase your own HDMI cable to connect to your camera. Here's the bottom. So you have your coat shoe that will connect to the hot shoe of your camera. And you have two heat sink right here to disperse heat. So it comes with 3 bars to turn it on. Press it once and hold it down. And now it's on, and you'll see the Wi-Fi signal lit up. And to turn it off, press it once and hold it down until the LEDs go down, and that's how you turn it off. The Benbox isn't made of plastic. Everything seems to be made of aluminum or metal, even the cold shoe portion of it. So it does have some little bit of weight to it and doesn't feel cheap. So let's go ahead and set this up onto camera. So to set up the Benbox onto your camera, just mount this to the top, screw it down, take your HDMI cable, plug it in, and find your HDMI port, and plug that in as well. Now, if you want to control your camera using your smartphone, tablet, or laptop, just take the included USB cable, plug it in, and plug it into the USB port on your camera. And that's how it looks like set up. So let's go ahead and take a look at the app. So to get the Benbox connected, first turn it on, press it once, hold it down, turn on your camera, and on your phone, go to your Wi-Fi. And I'll find Benbox, and the password is 123456789. And you'll be connected to it. Once you're connected, go to the app. And now you have connection. So let's go ahead and show you phone, tablet, and laptop. So with the Benbox connected, you have up to 328 feet of line of sight for connection. And there's a low latency of 150 milliseconds. So as you can see, there's really minimal lag. And with the built-in battery, it lasts up to 3.5 hours. So let's go ahead and take a look at the app. So on the bottom, you have your 720 and 1080p. Next to it, you have your Zebra. To the right of that is your grid. And on the far right, you have your LUTs. And you can choose from it. On the top right, you have your HDMI icon, your Wi-Fi signal, your device, and your camera. And on the left hand, you have your Wi-Fi, firmware. So if there's any updates, you'll download it from here. And you have profiles for your camera that you can download. And you have your about. So you have your firmware versions and serial number for your Benbox. So again, as you can see, the latency is really short. This is great if you're working in a studio environment and you're doing video and you need someone to take a look at what you're shooting from behind the scenes. This will allow them to view from what you see. So that's a quick unboxing, quick overview of the Benbox. We use it outside. It got close to the 328 feet, but for us, we're mainly gonna use it inside, either in the same room or in the next room over, so we won't be using it that far of a distance. The Benbox retails for $109. If you have any questions, leave a comment down below. Hit the subscribe button. like this video, hit the bell notification to be notified of when we have new videos. Again, any questions, leave a comment down below. We'll also leave a link to where you can purchase this, as well as HDMI cables. Till next time, see ya.